Change map to Zetsubou. Start. Yeah. Oh, I gotta change my sense. There we go.
Ooh, we all know why we are here.
Oh, Hunter. Hunter, come here.
But we cannot know how or why the spirits will.
I want you to crouch right here next to this and press hold square. Did you hear? Yep, there it is.
From perspective of spider,
it activates the little creepy Easter egg. What is it dropping? Juggernaut. Let's go this way. Hana. Oh, come over here. Knife that spore and stay in it and cough the stuff. Right here. Hana, this way. Yeah, and just stay in it and breathe it in. Alright, let's go. There's more over here. Well, it's double points. Just kill him.
But the gesture is appreciated.
Alright.
I must locate the test subject and ensure that his journey is brought to an end. Remember, you will soon forget.
Your words show a little compassion, Richtofen.
I'm gonna pick up the archer side. Get. Yeah, because I'm gonna be set up right now. Life now that I got Perka Hop.
Mind how did body trembling? I do not know our mysterious benefactor. I am grateful.
This way. Did you look at the symbol at spawn?
Tread carefully. This island holds.
I'll just grab
secrets.
One, you grab one.
The remnants of the past should be treated with respect.
Let's see if you have this one. Alright, let's go. We'll go dishwire. Oh, this didn't load for me. Can you open that? Sorry. Yeah, I could, it showed the price for me, it just didn't let me, like, it would, didn't render it.
Division 9 appears to have powered the entire island with this water. There may well be other applications. My nose, and mouth, my eyes!
Let's not go up there yet. Just so that I thought there was a one. Oh, it's this way. Hunter, you left me.
What torment soul have we awoken?
Hard walking.
Your master must surely resent your endless failure.
We're good.
It is as though a great evil.
Oh,
has
let
been
me
cleansed.
Grab the part around here. Not really.
Like everything, it serves a purpose. When you talk of our mission, you refer only to the test subject. Are you afraid to say his name?
Believe me,
that's pretty good. Yeah, that's good. Oh, okay. What?
Prefer my kills. Little more drawn out.
Whatever the challenge is for this game. Shoot 5 spores, kill 20 zombies underwater, shoot 5 heads off and mutate it. That's easy.
May the spirit find
and
peace.
The one that spawned was, I think, this one, maybe. Let's go. Let's go.
Thank you. Moving on.
You killed them off.
The chance to better understand himself may have consequences. Even had he been conscious before.
You need to save up for drugs. Well, we need to get power on. Try not to end this run. I bought more pistol ammo. Yeah, you can do it. You traded the Vesper for your pistol.
Skull is on.
All right, let's go this way. We need to start trying to get the power on. Grab this bucket. Ah, it's upstairs.
I feel a cold chill when I think of the evils
right
perpetrated
here.
By division.
This jug? It's a jug and a gas shining bomb. That's not good.
Once again, the mysterious element one.
And you're ending the round too? What you doing? Influence
upon our journey.
Well, no, he wasn't, I promise. Well, now we're gonna have to end the round because you killed too many of the zombies.
You promised that you would deliver a message from the Emperor, Richtofen.
Just know that when you die no from not having Jug, it's not my fault.
You will have the Emperor's message.
We need to try not to kill him yet. I think this is the one. Yeah. This is the wrong one, we're gonna have to go to the other one. Oh, Hunter. Hitting me, stupid spiders. You hold square on it? Sure, if we're gonna be able to do it though, you might have to have the main power on. Okay, it's a powered up. Now, after we capture, yep, we can kill them. Not the one in the cage. Have to follow me while we're just building points and stuff, right? It's not good though, you'll end up going down because the zombies spawn weird. This game's a lot more about being self-sufficient, you know? We should be able to get the power on now. Try not to kill too many zombies. So at least save one. I got a couple in me. Yeah. Alright, let's go. Try not to kill anymore. We should be fine.
Different story altogether.
I wanna go in this way. Okay, both of them are off. We're gonna have to power them up. I already got a fresh bucket, so go ahead and power this one on.
Depressing power. We are not lost without further action on our part.
Alright, now I'm gonna go grab a bucket of water and get the other one. Follow me. Let's go this way. Alright. Let's go get the main power done. This way. I always get confused in this area. No, it wasn't this way.
To touch the warrior is to sign one's own death warrant. We may now uncover the secret.
I got him. Don't shoot him, I need to kill him. I'm gonna go over here and try to hoard up a bunch of zombies, and I'm gonna pop a double points. You didn't need to, you could have kept them over there for your horde for when I popped it. Yeah, try not to kill any of them until we're using double points. You treat them like they're little dolls or bugs and just get them in a big pile and stomp on them up. Alright, I'm about to pop it. Try to save some zombies now. We got plenty of money. Alright. Keep them alive while I go do the power. Because I can do power by myself. I just gotta get a gun first. Alright. Right now, I can't remember which door is power. Nice. I'm just knifing things, trying to find a part. Nah. It seems like it's always the last one, not sure. I'm gonna need you to come here, I'm out of money. Just out of reach. I don't think there's a point to go down here yet. No, I don't have the moolah. Alright. Buy this door. And then keep the zombie away from me while I go underwater. He should be behind you somewhere. He was a crawler, so he's, follow me. Open this door. Alright, this is where I need to be. Keep the, keep them away from me while I do power. They didn't, I don't think. Is that okay? There's one. There, we got power on. We can pack a punch now when we get money. And our last, although we should probably start building the shield, follow me. Not that way. Not that way either, this way. I need you to get that door for me. There is a pot out here. Where are you, pot? There it is.
I will make something from what I have scavenged.
I'm gonna go try to find these other two parts. I think one's in this area. Just like, look around. Oh, I found it.
Throughout our journey,
next area.
We find the items we need to defeat our adversaries.
I see. area, maybe? I'm just looking for a part. Yeah, okay, it should be around here somewhere. Right here.
No item is without purpose.
Why is there this spot here? I don't like the building in this area. Really, we just gotta play some rounds to get that zombie to spawn at the park. And we need to finish these scrolls. Yeah, I'm just gonna go build the shield real quick. That skull weapon. Leave him. I need to kill him.
The demon's anger suggests much futility in our course of action.
Oh, that's that Easter egg. It's the creepy Easter egg where you hallucinate. Alright. I think, yeah, this way, because one skull is in the bunk. It was really there. Was the skull down here? Okay. Right here.
Something.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. There. Yeah. Let's go. I need ammo though. Be careful. I can't save you. Thank you. Alright, stop killing now. We should be fine. Do you remember where the last spot was? We did spawn. Is it like down here somewhere? Over here maybe? Whoa, we got a lot of zombies. Did we start him around? No, then we should kill him. Well, I thought we were still on that other end.
It is with deep humility that I accept this offering.
Alright, let's leave the zombie. We need to find this last goal location. I keep forgetting I have mule kit. It's not up in here, I don't know why I even came up in. You need to buy this. We just need to find your last skull. This liquid leaves me feeling slightly queasy. Do you want to look it up? Well, where's the zombie? I don't want you to go down while you're doing it. Okay, he's over here. There's more than one, though. You should be alright. Just don't, like, leave your controller so that you can run away if you need to. Oh man. It might start a new round. I messed up. I didn't think I had any more grenades. We should be good. Hunter, I found the Vesper Waba. Spot where you can buy the Vesper Opal. You seen? It's probably in a really obvious spot. I'm gonna check up here. I'm gonna go do something real quick since you're back. Alright, I'm gonna build the wonder weapon. When I say that it's a KT-4 stream. Alright. You found it. Quicker than. Okay, yeah, right here. I remember the spot. Place it, man. We're just gonna have to be careful. Is it mine?
Down on our enemies as though they were insects.
Oh my god. Yeah, he spawned right behind me. Something was. I felt something behind me. I was freaking out. Oh, okay. Alright. Let's go get that skull placed. I thought you grabbed it. I need to shoot about two more heads off of them. They died, they should die on one bullet, so it's not hard. It's about killing them, it's not about surviving.
Proving to be useless. sense.
Try to save a zombie. Well, follow me. We're gonna go do something. You got enough ammo and stuff? Down the tube.
But at what cost?
Are you? Yes, one priest. That's what I meant by the whole you don't have to follow me everywhere I go. That's why you stay away, because if I have half the zombies, you wouldn't have as many zombies. Try to save us on this.
Though I seek no favor, I am always grateful.
Come to where I am when you get a chance. Alright. Yeah, started from the bottom, now we're here. You ready to see some coop? See the spider web right here? You ready? Look over here. when it starts puking, shoot it in the face. Don't let it stab you with its claws. Alright, shoot it. Shoot it. Watch out for the spiders. Alright. Shoot. He spawned. Try to kill them all on this side so that we get the max ammo they drop. There it is. Alright. Shoot. Watch out for the spots on the ground, it'll hurt pretty bad if you stand in it. Yeah. Ooh. He's there. He's come this way. Pick up his tooth real quick. Yeah, come here. I got it. And look at this. Come drink from the water of rewards. For free. Alright, let's go. When the zombies hit you, it'll like make them stop hitting you. And you know how the spiders put up the walls of web? You can throw these grenades that you got from Widow's Wand at the webs and it'll destroy it. Now I'm trying to think, what do I gotta do to upgrade this wonder weapon? Try to find the zombie so I can watch a video. I'm gonna look it up. Kt-4. We're gonna have to. Alright, you ready? Let's follow me. We need to do our challenges. So yours are right here. Okay. Enraged. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. The first one we'll get you to do is the plane trap, I guess. Which I believe is this one. See this giant fan? You're gonna have to bring them through here and activate this, which is 1,000, and kill them until you get 30 kills with this trap. Yeah, and it'll kill all the ones, but keep moving because they'll keep spawning in front of you. Alright, but let's end it so that we can start our stuff. You can also activate it right here, but this isn't a good spot to activate it. Oh wait, yeah, there's a propeller right here too. So you can activate it on either side. And then just run through right here or somewhere. But I'm going to go ahead and start my challenge. It is. You need to... Wait, alright. Wait, can I stay right here with me? There's a lot of zombies still alive.
That was relatively painless.
You don't have double tap.
My initial diagnosis.
I'm gonna go and work on my challenge. But if you see a zombie, if you see a zombie start to mutate, kill it before it enrages. That's one of your challenges. When they go through the spores that make you cough, it'll like put an orange mist around them, and that'll cause like a 50-50 chance of them mutate. So if they start to mutate after they hit the spore, just kill them. Oh, I gotta shoot the heads off and mutate to the zombies.
The odds may be on your side, but the destiny is on mine. Do not mistake your numbers for tactical advantage.
Oh, I got a mutated.
From the depths, monstrous monstrosity emerges.
Such odors may be supernatural.
Is the box still beside you yet? I got all of my trials done. Yeah. Yeah, that's one of my rewards. Okay. The one that's gonna be hard for you is the one for killing the mutated zombie. What's that? Oh, it gave me a dingo? And the last one's a free perk. See if you can grab this. Hurry! You can't? Okay. Alright. So, I guess keep working on yours. I'm gonna look up and just try to start the next step of the upgrade process. Take that zombie so I can watch the video then. Follow me? Cause you ran so fast. I know this. I can run even faster if I had a spore around. Alright. We're gonna have to get off pretty soon. Alright, I got the rainbow water.
The challenges we face take many forms and smells.
One sec, let me go start the rainbow water. Cause you gotta do 3 rounds with the rainbow water. So you can grow some plants by watering it with the 115 stuff if you want. Should be doing the right spot. I might die. Okay, I'm cool. I think I have to reveal something else for waste.
Secrets do not remain secret forever.
Do you have your skull full? Alright, follow me. And you have to breathe underwater for one of your steps. Alright. Go ahead of me first. Underwater here. But, you know those pods that we see that cough, make you cough? When you see one of those, shoot it and stand near it to get water, get air underwater, so that'll be one of your trials done. See that pod right there? Now breathe it in and it should say trial complete. Alright, now come down here. And you're gonna need to pull out your skull. Then let's go back, hurry. You should have said something. Hunter. Then you don't have jug, do you? You can't come down here without jug, man. I guess just don't worry about it. I'll do it. Just go back to your propeller. Yeah, you can get it, but I'll just do this whenever my skull fills up. It shouldn't take too long. See, I had to expose this foist. That wasn't always there. Can you pull out your skull right now? Pull it out real quick. Hold L2 right over here on this wall and see if it opens up.
May this light protect me.
Okay. You can go ahead and go. I'll start over here. I need to get the shield too.
It's you that shall breed.
Not this way. The way to the shield is pretty much to one of them where you fill your water thing up at. Not where you fill it up at, but where you pour the water in to open the doors. It's not at this one. Must be the other one. No, that had to be the one. I think it just didn't load.
It'll take more than that. This warrior.
You're fine.
Is only too quick in your demise.
I doubt we're honestly gonna be able to get it done before we gotta get off anyway. But just whatever. It's only our second attempt and we made it further than last time. No, I mean stepwise. I found the area you're looking for. We don't have many left. These are the last few. Where are the rest of them? Oh, there you got one over here. And you only have one or two more trials, right? Okay. I'm pretty sure the trap thing doesn't count for spiders. senseless slaughter. Oh, Richtofen. Why'd it give me the SVG this time? I didn't want a sniper. Not yet. Okay.
Your childish efforts offend me.
I will have to watch my footing.
Don't grab the nuke. I was talking to myself more so than you. Because it's spawning right in front of me. I'm gonna try not to kill too many zombies so that you can get them. Routed it up. Oh my god, why can't I run? There it goes. Oh my god, controller, quit fucking up. Hunter! But, I told you I specifically warned you about them coming from the other side. You need guns, man. You don't care though, you just say screw it, run!
I'm glad you understand how important I am.
Mm-hmm.
Follow us. Why now? Why not before?
Try to save a zombie this room. Two zombies as well. I'm gonna go try to start that rainbow water. Every time I get right to the water, it's just you're down instantly. Oh, Hunter.
A shortcut to our destination. Rapid egress from our enemies.
Not really. You're pretty much gonna be dead for the rest of the game now, because you don't have the points to do anything or anything. Which way is it? Punch this before I get off though.
The iron feels familiar and unfamiliar. I know not why.
Leaping beast. That's the name of the gun. Why aren't you opening? Yeah, but we should probably call it pretty soon. I want you to die real quick and see how good this weapon is though. Yeah, I know, but I'm gonna let you die out so you can see this weapon.
You accomplish nothing with your childish behavior.
Oh, why'd I go this way? Okay, there's a way out.
The warrior spirit soars so high. Holds no fear of heights.
Yeah, this one.
If life was a garden, you are all weeds to be killed. Is there a goal to your futile actions?
I like this one too, Linking. No, it's the MX Marshall or Grand, I think. That's the name for it in this game.
Double
I can go really far. Too much.
I move closer to my destiny.
Yeah, I'm good at surviving in this game. I'm just not great at doing Easter eggs because they're pretty hard solo. We'll stand right here and not move. I'm gonna mesmerize them so that they can't see us while I got it, and let's see how many we can build up. Don't move, zombies! Stay where you're at. Oh god. Ah! I thought you were revived, but the zombie pushed me. Oh, that was fun. Yeah, I gotta cook too.